September 6th, you knew that he was there on the case.